Telemundo Colombos presenta Flash Informativo.
Luis Orozco para Flash Informativo. I'm over here with my good friend Sarah Gray from Helping Hands 2019. Man, you have some really good things for our community.
We do. And as you know, we help adults who either are uninsured or underinsured, and we provide them with free medical care. So physician care, social services care. And for us, 2019 is going to be really exciting.
Now, here's the other thing. You are located on the, you know, very central in Ohio, in central Ohio. Anybody can call for information and get these services, or do you have to apply to some government entity?
Absolutely not. No, we serve anyone in central Ohio, the surrounding counties, really anyone who walks in our door and doesn't have health insurance. We're happy to help.
And then what kind of help do you have? I mean, from healthcare to anything?
We try to help with everything we can. So we offer, like I mentioned, free physician care and social services care. But if there's anything that we can't help with, so if you need to see a cardiologist or a dentist, we'll do the best we can to refer you to specialists in the area who can help.
So, and also is good for anyone in the family, whether you're a child or you're an older adult.
So right now we only serve adult patients. Okay. We don't help with children, but again, we can refer you to some agencies that can help children.
Check out the information in the door. Para Flash Informativo, Luis Orozco. Hasta mañana.